experience around the world is that countries which are receptive to immigrants tend to be more dynamic in their economic activities, cultural diversity, and better understanding of human beings. I mean, you see it in the United States, the role of people from Latin America who come to the U.S., some from Africa, from Nigeria, working, for example, in some of the high-tech environments. So there's sufficient evidence to say that narrow nationalism is not a good catalyst for economic development, but openness is. So I think we in South Africa have a duty to educate our people to, you know, by the way, at the end of the day, we're all Africans. So whether I can decide to live anywhere in Africa. And I don't think, that's why we need this free movement of people in Africa, these African passports that can make us travel anywhere we want. Anyway, maybe most Nigerians want to be South Africa here anyway. So why bother? All the Basotho want to be in South Africa here. I'm sure all South Africans who want to be in Lesotho are there already.